Apple has reportedly made another major move in its constant battle to be the tech world's king of the hill. According to an Israeli publication, Apple is paying $345 million for PrimeSense, the tech company that provided the 3D sensor technology for Microsoft's Kinect. But PrimeSense isn't a one-trick pony. According to its website, the Israeli-based company's technology is being used in more than 24 million devices worldwide. Reportedly, Apple has been working on similar 3D technology for devices like Apple TV, but anticipates a lot of programming issues to make their in-house tech work. Well, you know the old saying, if you can't beat them, buy them out. The Times of Israel writes, among the products PrimeSense's technology would most likely be applied to is Apple TV. Apple TV has recently been challenged by Google, which released its Chromecast device several months ago. Adding 3D to Apple TV would give the Cupertino-based company a big leg up on its Google competitor. But it is worth noting, last July, a near deal was reported for $280 million, and an unnamed PrimeSense source dispelled those rumors, telling TechCrunch, come on, we're worth 10 times that. Similarly, PrimeSense has released this statement denying talks with Apple. We do not comment on what any of our partners, customers, or potential customers are doing, and we do not relate to rumors or recycled rumors. But true or not, SlashGear has started making all its best guesses on what products the Cupertino giant could improve or release with the PrimeSense technology. The buyout would suggest navigation of an on-demand streaming smart TV system using gestures rather than a complex remote. The sensor system could be used in Apple's smartwatch project. The Israeli publication that originally reported the buyout claims both companies are scheduled to announce the deal in about 2 weeks. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.